this move right here is going to work the core a lot, alternating waves. Notice that the toes are up, the knees are in the honeycomb area, a little past shoulder width. The other thing that you want to do is on the setup of this, is just make sure that the Bosu is far forward, the rope's almost at the very end of the Bosu.